What's happening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? I am Cat Shop. Here for you, my friends, my followers, faithful, fervent devotees of music. I hope everybody's all right tonight. Vive la Paris! For my French fans, that have some albums out there. And we're going to play for you now. Instrument. This here is an instrument we just got today from a company called Teisco from Japan in the 60s. This is a 1960s guitar. It's a half a century old. Brand is Sekova, built by, I think it was Teisco out in Japan in the 60s. Somebody may want to correct me on that if I'm wrong. I'm sure somebody will. We want to play it for you today. Got ourselves an acoustic amplifier of our G10. From acoustic, and by itself sound like I've got me a box called Lemon Squeeze from a company called Mod Tone. It's our compressor. Put that in its box. Something called a Crush Zone. Crush Zone is from Carl Martin. It does this. We'll be right back. gentlemen. Yeah, Sekova from today's scope to 19, early 1960s, I think. That's what they told me. It sounds like it. It's beautiful. It's a great shape. I detected one of the volume controls. This one over here. Is that a volume? No, that's a tone knob. No wonder. I'm crazy. The tone knob. But I'm using that for volume. No wonder. Anyway, that's a tone knob. I keep forgetting these are backwards. That's a tone knob. I'm going to have some of these replaced, obviously. But other than that, well, yeah, just got it. It's vintage, and those things do wear out. It's one of the fastest things around the guitar. I kind of really like it, and I hope you like it, too. Come back for many more videos. See ya.